Dr. Anthony Batts hit the streets of the city tonight to meet some of the people he'll be charged with protecting. 11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh is live in our newsroom with more on the city's new top cop. Carrie.
The commissioner-designate took part in two neighborhood patrols tonight. Dr. Anthony Batts was well received by residents, including many who were sorry to see former Commissioner Fred Bealefeld retire.
What age groups, what do we have?
Dr. Anthony Batts is not in uniform yet, but the mayor's pick for Baltimore City Police Chief is working the streets to learn what he'll face as head of the force.
Most people think they just go to 7-Eleven and take the donut break. I mean, that's the perception of the police.
Batts says he's committed to neighborhood policing on a personal level. The 52-year-old career cop says he surveyed the streets incognito when he came to Baltimore to interview for the job.
I kind of put on my t-shirt and jeans or sweat gear, and I kind of drive around and I talk. And more than that, I went to the police stations and saw how employees interacted with residents here.
In the process, Batts says he witnessed a drug deal take place out in the open.
I don't think that's unique to the city, but I think it's something that I keep in the back of my head that we need to address and kind of deal with at the same time.
Batts has served as police chief in two California departments, Long Beach and Oakland. He resigned from Oakland after 2 years due to clashes with the mayor and city council. Some are questioning Mayor Stephanie Rawlings Blake's decision to choose an outsider to replace retired police commissioner Fred Bealefeld. Those who came out to meet Batts on Tuesday night are looking forward to giving him a chance.
Whatever works, you know. I mean, he's coming from some cities with some track records that has major crime.
Meanwhile, the mayor wants Batts to continue the current crime fighting strategy. She's confident the city council will confirm him quickly.
He's been the most vetted person we've ever had.
Dr. Batts has also lectured at Harvard University's Kennedy School of Government. He begins his new position here in Baltimore on September 27th, pending confirmation by the city council. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.